everyone, welcome to the Velvet Room.
Oh, yes. I mean, what? What else do
we're
I really
playing,
need to
We're
say?
Playing One Piece Pirate Wars
yeah.
for Shits and Giggles.
Yeah, it should be cool. I know nothing of One Piece. Let's do this.
What
the?
He can stretch his arms?
He's Fantastic Four, man. Oh, shit.
Mr. Fantastic?
Yeah, that
you mean
one.
You mean that guy?
I knew something was wrong the minute my mouth opened. So, anyways. All right.
So,
this guy's name is Luffy.
Okay, first of all, let me just explain something real quick to the audience.
Yeah?
I was a super huge fan of One Piece for many years. I really enjoyed it. I kind of fell out of it recently just because I'm at a point in my life where it's like I can't really enjoy it as much as I used to. I guess I'm playing by myself.
What?
The tutorial level, I think.
Oh, well.
I'm sorry.
Me.
Don't put the controller on the table.
I was going to do it really gently.
I don't believe you.
No, really.
I don't believe that
you're so mean.
I want, you know what, Mitchell, if worst case scenario, just add a sound effect to make it really...
make me seem like the dick.
No, don't do that, though.
Okay, good. Bubble.
Oh yeah, so
that guy has three katanas.
Oh, what did you just say?
Katanas.
So what happened was, in the anime, it's been like, you know how Naruto had a Shippuden kind of thing where there's a time skip. These characters went through a time skip where they all went their own separate ways to train.
Mm.
And that guy's a chef, and that guy's a
Which guy's the chef?
The guy in the suit.
Ah, I would. You can never tell with anime.
yeah, these guys are actually, I was trying to, like, think of a blatant lie. These guys are also chefs. They use their hands to cook eggs.
Yeah, alright, I believe you, Mitchell. Everything you say, I take with a grain of, what's the expression?
Salt.
Salt!
Just like those chefs.
Oh,
they take grains of salt.
It all comes together. Straw Hat Luffy. I'm sorry, but it's hard to look at that and not think Luffy.
No, it's totally fine.
You know? Alright, it's Luffy,
Straw Hat
right?
Luffy.
Luffy. His name is Straw Hat Luffy?
No, his name is Monkey D. Luffy.
Okay, because that's any better. Wow. I've always, whenever I see, like, pictures of things from One Piece, I always notice that this Luffy guy always looks just so happy.
Yeah, he's always happy.
Like, he's just enjoying life so hard, and it's like, that makes me want to watch it. I mean, I've never, but...
You know what? The show is super fun.
Look at him. He's so big.
Well, you know the cool thing about it? It's almost like stand logic, where it's like, my power is to stretch myself. What can I do with that? What kind of imagination powers can I do with it?
He's having so much fun. It's
you know
so
what?
Cool.
You know what? Me and you should watch... There's a One Piece movie called Film Z. You don't really have to know anything about One Piece to kind of get into it.
All right.
Like I said, I was super into One Piece. I got one of our friends, Rhyme, super into One Piece. She still loves it. Like I still love it. I just can't watch it anymore because it goes on forever.
Yeah, like, that's one of those real popular ones that never stops.
Order.
Something about it. What is he doing? What does he think that's accomplishing?
He can aura his way out of situations.
Fuck.
Because he get it? Because he stretches his arms and does all these crazy fast motions.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm just interested mostly in One Piece because Mitchell showed me a video of One Piece characters laughing, and it made my day.
Oh, so remember that time we took over Japan? That's this game.
Oh, I can't play yet though, right?
Yeah. We're gonna, by the end of this level, or whenever we decide to cut, we'll do a free battle one, and we'll both play together.
Okay, what's the other character that you can play as?
Every character in the crew, and the game is just a bunch of fun little, you can play every One Piece character, in the crew, you can have fun with it. I love these types of games, because I used to get, so lost into them, they're so much just fun.
Yeah, beat 'em up.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. So is this game, good as a game, or is it also good as a game for One Piece fans? How did it hold up in the One Piece community?
Well, to be honest with you, One Piece games have always been a little here and there. There was a game on the GameCube. I can't remember the name of it, unfortunately. I think it was Grand Battle. All the characters were chibified, and it was still good. It was still a fun little like fun little game. But when it comes to One Piece, all the the idea of, with Uchida Oda, the guy who, or Achiro, or God, I haven't said his name in forever. I feel kind of bad about it. Oh, I'm supposed to be doing the fucking tutorial. I'm just beating up the guys, having a good time.
You gotta do it the right way.
Oops, sorry. So the thing with One Piece is that, and I know a lot of people complain about, the proportions of characters and stuff like that. The way I've always kind of viewed it is, if you look at all the characters, a lot of the characters, when characters are supposed to be larger than life, they are literally larger than life. They're, some characters, like the Whitebeard character I showed you, 20 feet tall, giant man.
And it's anime, you can't really expect
Uchida Oda, I feel like when he draws, it's very, everything's drawn to be, romanticized. You could just tell, you could do a thing in novels, or you can do a thing in, one of the things I hate, I should say, in just general fiction, is when a character, when they're like, oh, you don't know who that guy is? He's a badass. And instead of showing you, how awesome of a badass he is, they're just like, oh, no, just trust us on us. He's a badass. And then it's like, well, I don't think he's a badass. And so Uchida Oda, the cool thing about him is that he'll draw the characters how he wants you to perceive them. If a character's supposed to be beautiful, they will be huge tits, curvy as fuck, but if a character's supposed to be super beautiful, always with petal flowers, very feminine face, if a guy's supposed to be strong and big and masculine, 8 feet tall, buff as shit, giant chests, Frankie, one of my favorite characters in One Piece, has Popeye-esque forearms, and he's a cyborg, and he's the funniest character, and I love him, but I think one of the things with being a One Piece fan for a long time was people constantly the art's so ugly, I can't get behind it. It's different.
I actually like the artwork.
It's just different. Everyone's drawn in such a way. But it's not just women, or it's not just this character. Everyone's drawn in a stupidly ridiculous way.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
All the old people look ugly. Well, maybe there's a reason for it.
Yeah, they're old. I don't know. I think the only reason that I never really tried One Piece was I was intimidated by how much there already was of it.
Oh, yeah.
And I knew there's no way I was going to be able to sit down.
It's a super feel-good show.
Yeah?
I'll
have to check that.
You know, me and you should watch the movie One Piece, One Piece Strong World. That's a great way to kind of that's how I got Gangudo. That's how I got Rhyme into it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, all right. That sounds fun.
But to say, you're watching this. What do you think of just the ridiculous of this fight here?
Oh, it's just kind of cool. I don't know. I wouldn't say. I mean, it's ridiculous, but not in a bad way. In a fun way, it's ridiculous.
Camera's a little janky.
It does kind of look like it's hard to tell what's going on. Maybe it's too close. I don't know. I'm not really sure what to think, really, because I don't know much about One Piece, but as a game, it looks fun. I can't wait to be able to include myself in it.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
It's been a while since I played this game, guys.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
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 not totally not because I've absorbed myself into 14.
Well, it looks fun. I really like Luffy. It's still weird for me because for the longest my whole life I thought it was Luffy.
Ooh, what's this?
Whoa. Woohoo. Oh.
Oh?
Oh no. Aw. He seems like a cool dude.
He's very goofy.
Yeah, I love it. Aw. He just seems like super funny and sweet, I can kick your ass, but guess what? I'm gonna have so much fun doing it.
I'm going to stretch my body. I love the fact that his power is a simple thing. I can stretch my body any way, shape, or form.
It's a common super move. Superpower, that's the word I wanted to use. That's a very common superpower, but he makes it seem kind of unique somehow.
Oof, he guarded. I forgot how to guard.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, Mitchell.
Oops.
You've almost killed him, come on.
For how to guard. Is there a guard?
I press all the buttons until you guard.
Nope, I'll just kill.
Good, that's a better plan. Why learn when you could just mutilate?
Look at this.
Oh no, now he's going to extra boss mode.
Like, the one thing I just really love about this franchise is just like, it's almost over. From what I understand, like, and when I say that, I mean it's like, it's not that it's almost over, but Uchida Oda has an idea of where he wants to end it. Mm. Like, it's not going to go another 10 years,
I'll
tell you that
much.
How
can you squeeze out so much plot and things? Like, is it even good more present stuff?
Do you mind if I just say some things real quick? Do you mind if I spoil maybe a couple things?
Sure.
One of my favorite characters... Oda! Oh god, I feel bad that like I'm like saying all this JoJo blasphemy in
JoJo's blasphemy. Anyways, spoilers.
So real quick, so one of my favorite characters is Nico Robin. She's one of my favorite characters in the show. Mainly because she's an architect. Like super beautiful, super kind of like just, you know, crazy beautiful character who is just an architect. And, well, I mean, not just an architect. She's also one of the strongest characters in the crew. Next to, obviously, these fuckers. The guy's power is just kicking people, by the way.
Aww.
Just wanted to say that he doesn't even have a devil fruit or any superpower. He just knows how to kick people hard.
It's like Gale.
from the web show?
Dave. Yeah.
God. This guy can just kick things super hardcore.
I'll punish you with my legs.
So, Nico Robin's one of my favorite characters in the show. Frankie, super good character too. But Nico Robin, her whole character, when you find out more about her, she reveals so much about the world's history. And there's an incredible, awesome backstory to the world of One Piece. And the best part about that is you get a hint every, like, couple years. Like, you're reading the manga. Like, if you're reading the manga,
yeah.
Like, it's like, all right, do we want to touch up on that? Or are we, okay, we're just going to keep going on this adventure? Okay. Because they'll be like, there's a period of history where some great, tremendous event happened, and then 100 years of history is gone, and then there's more history. But 100-year period where there's no, like, we're just, and it's like, and her whole character is like, I'm going to find out what happened to that 100-year period. And I'm also going to join these cucklefucks on an amazing adventure. So hang on one second, guys. We're going to just try something out real quick. Hey everyone, so we're gonna try doing another log with these characters and stuff. These are all the part one characters. So in the tutorial section of the game that you just saw, that was the beginning of the Shippuden, the post time skip kind of thing.
Okay.
This is, you know, obviously the rest of the, like, this is kind of the characters before that. So like for the first 10 or so years of the manga and the show. So I'm gonna be Frankie because he's one of my favorite. Oh shit, did you hit start?
Nope.
Alright, there you go. So now you pick your character.
And I'll... Does it matter what level?
No, don't worry about that kind of shit. We're not gonna pay attention to that.
Okay, cool. Then I wanna be Luffy.
Alright, be Luffy.
Did I do it wrong?
No, I haven't played a lot of this game.
Oh.
I don't... Well, let me put this, the last time I played this game was like 3 years ago.
Jesus.
Let's do this one.
Okay. All right.
So squares, basic combo. It's like when we took over Japan.
I don't remember.
Squares, basic combos. Triangles, like a special move.
Okay.
And then O is like you can consume. Oh wow, they're telling a story.
Oops. That's fine. The people are reading, right, guys?
I'm skipping it.
Good.
All right. So O is like when your bar is full, when your meter is full, you hit O and then you do an awesome special attack.
Okay. What does X do?
X is to dash, which you can use to evade like.
Okay.
Different character. Oh my god, the frame rate is going to shit.
Yeah.
There's such a lag.
It's awful. Alright, that's fine. Whoa, oh no. I don't even have anything. I can't see.
Wow, this isn't good.
Who am I fighting even? Who are the bad? Okay, red bar is bad.
Yeah, red bar is bad.
I'm gonna get him.
Wow, I think a part of me forgot that this game kind of goes to shit when you're playing with two different players. Sorry, everyone.
I just had to want to play. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Eat it.
How do I? Oh, okay. So my
camera. Whoa! Who's hurting me? Can't see.
Hit L1. Hit L1 to make the camera go in front of you. Like to have it face.
Oh, L1. I'm doing R1. I'm stupid.
So then.
Oops, okay.
Yeah.
Other way. There we go. Now I have my special.
Jesus Christ! This is painful to look at.
Fuck! They were not my enemies. I killed my friends.
I walked into what's going on?
Now I gotta wait for my bird.
Bluno's here. We just gotta beat Bluno. It's gotta be Bluno.
I don't know where I am. Oh, I can
see. There's a little objective that we kind of avoided.
Yeah, I'm doing that already. Hey, treasure.
How do I get? Where's Bluno?
I want it. How do I get into the treasure?
You gotta just hit it. Punch it.
Nice. Oh, mission complete.
We did it.
Was it because I got the thing or because you beat up bad guy?
Both.
Yay!
How do I drink cola? I can't remember.
I just continuously.
Oh, okay, I hit. Okay, that's how I do it.
Go.
So get this. Frankie's the ship mechanic, right?
Yeah.
And he runs. Oh, there you are. And he runs off the carbonation of cola.
Like Coca-Cola.
Yeah.
Oh, when you start running, you just get into this weird frenzy of non-stop.
Oh, it's over here. We gotta go over here.
Oh, okay. Here we go.
There's another Luffy. I'm like, yeah, there you go. Oh, no, there you are.
Alright, good. I'm glad I did nothing. I hate me. Let's go. There's another Luffy. That would have been silly. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. It's been a long time since I took over Japan.
No, it's okay. It's been a very long time since we took over Japan.
That's
fine.
Gonna sound so silly to the people who we took over Japan.
No, let's not give them context. We just took over Japan.
Alright, we took over Japan. That's fine. Leader has appeared. Murder. There's my murder.
Oh my god. Alright, I need cola. Time to get some cola.
Gotta get my murder on. Where'd he go? I'm gonna murder. Okay.
Alright. You're so intensely into this game.
Yeah, they're running away all scared because they can't get a... Yeah. Okay. Oh, no, you guys...
Frankie's henchmen. Oh, they're my henchmen. Okay.
Where are we going?
I went to Territory F, which is the center one. Like, if you're ever curious where I'm at, just look at my screen and look at my map.
On my way. Here I come. Gonna get him. I missed.
Man, the frame rate is so, like, it's not even our, like, our video render. Like, the game can't handle two players at the same time.
You stinker. You know what, I'm gonna go to the other thing so I feel like I'm doing something useful because you've obviously got this handled.
Do I?
I don't know.
Oh, one of my attacks is a fart.
Murder.
Oh, no, I guess that's not the fart one. Oops.
Boom. Oh, yeah, I'm doing so well over here. You'd be so surprised.
I'm going over there to help right now.
No, you don't need help. I'm handling it. Go to a different base. If we spread out, it'd be
fine. All right. Fine.
I can do things.
All right.
Mission start. Yeah.
Work with Frankie. Yeah, I have to go there to help you.
Yeah? Oh, okay, then come on over.
You're like, Mitchell, don't come over. Are we just one of the guys I just beat up has, like, long hair and a hat, and I thought I was beating up Speedwagon.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
God.
Did we do that?
Yeah, so now let's head south because those doors that were locked were probably going to open up soon. Let me fill myself up with cola.
Let's move. Yeah.
Or maybe not. Work with Frankie's henchman to defeat Sapper.
Got it.
Who's Sapper?
Ooh.
Is there...
Does it show it on the map? Maybe it's that red dot guy.
Oh, shit, you're right. Come on, let's go. It's up in the north.
No, it's over here.
It's in the north.
Yeah, north over here.
That's not the north.
North is over here.
No, there's a glowing...
Yeah, there's a red glowing light over here, too.
Oh, okay. Well,
you see it? Am I the only one who sees this?
Am I insane?
Maybe the glowing that I'm seeing isn't as cool as your glowing.
No, hang on. I think this chopper.
Hey, look,
God, the font's kind of fucking with my eyes a little.
Oh, there's a thing over there. Yeah. I couldn't see it because of the anger.
Did we do it?
Well, I got meat. Was that what we needed?
No, it's not what we needed.
Well, then why does all the good stuff happen whenever I get things out of treasure, Mitchell? I think it's because I'm getting treasure.
Oh, God.
It's turning me all right. into a
Well,
real
hey,
pirate.
The door...
Where are we supposed to go?
The door opened up. We can now beat up Speedwagon.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes. Go. You can go.
Wait for me, ma'am.
Well, I'm already.
No, wait for me.
I'm all.
Oh my God! Here they all are. I got them all. Don't worry, Mitchell. I'll pick up the slack. This is a total lie.
When we were taking over Japan, this is exactly how you were too.
Because I was really pretty okay at it.
Like
I'm really pretty all right at this too, yeah.
Everyone in Japan was scared. They were like.
They were like, oh no.
What's going on? These two don't look like they know what they're doing.
But we did it anyways. Sorry, Japan. You got a new leader.
Yeah.
Us,
the Velvet Room.
Us, the Velvet Room.
Before we were the Velvet Room, we took over Japan.
Yeah.
That's our credentials as Let's Players. We should, We should,
Now other Let's Players have to hang out with us because, we'll take them over.
We're hanging out with Game Grumps or Two Best Friends Play or, we're, someone else, and they're just like, so I heard you guys took over Japan?
Yeah, and they try and get us to talk about it, and we're like, oh yeah, it was funny. And then we never even say anything about it. Just like now.
We should probably, one of my favorite little things is comparing.
I did it!
Oh shit, good job.
Luffy captured, did you see my name was there?
like someone reads off for an award for something where it's for the best pirate who goes to the Luffy Pirates!
The Luffy Pirates, he's like, no!
Gumu Gumu, no disappointment.
What? Where am I?
He says Gumu Gumu no before
gumu,
like.
Gumu. What is Gumu Gumu?
Gum Gum Pistol, Gum Gum Hammer. Those are that's what he says
God,
before
I'm
he
lost.
You're right where we. Oh, actually, okay. Head south on the map.
I'm trying, but I can't seem to get there.
Yeah, the camera's kind of fucked.
I can't. Okay, that's the wrong way. I'm gonna go this way. Then I'm gonna turn my body.
You're almost there.
Am I supposed to jump over that?
No. See the door over there? That's where you need to go.
This door?
Yeah, the door over there. Yeah, and then you
go. Got it. Wait, Whoa. No, this is our territory.
Yeah, you gotta
hit
the
shot.
Now there's a messenger.
Boom, 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 boom.
I gotta
boom,
find the messenger. Oh, no.
All right, you find the messenger. I'll take care of these losers. Hey, box. I better save the day again with my box opening skills.
You know I'm,
Mission complete. Got the tea.
Go get the messenger.
Where is he?
I think he's up north.
Which one
somewhere.
Is he?
Work with Robin to defeat the messenger.
What does his blip look like?
He's somewhere.
Did we take this territory yet?
I guess I must have just skipped it.
What, taking this territory?
Yeah, somehow I skipped it.
No, I think we got it, or maybe we didn't.
Nope.
No, they're also here.
No, we didn't get it. Because you see the little health bar for the territory popped up when we're in?
Alright, let's murder this territory.
Soja King!
Hey, another box. Let me open it so that I can complete the game.
When was the last time you played a game? for the show. I was just thinking about that. Walking Dead?
Borderlands.
That's not out yet.
Well, then... Mitchell, can you edit this so that I don't say Borderlands and I say instead Walking Dead? Thanks, buddy. Thanks, my best
Mitchell,
friend.
Replace it with my stupid low voice saying... Lapidot mix.
Walking Dead. No, really deep voice. Mitchell, do the deepest voice you can. And then replace that one. Do it. Mitchell. Well, that's what we're supposed to fight.
Yeah, we're supposed to be fighting.
I thought he was on our side.
We're supposed to be fighting Wolfman and clearly Bull Haircut.
Come here,
man.
Come here, I gotcha. I gotcha, Wolfie.
Whoops,
I killed him and I was gonna use my special movement.
What level is Luffy? Is Luffy 50?
50. I realize that you're 13, but you need to get on my. Why is that Luffy? Oh my God, I'm running.
I told you there was two Luffy's.
I'm faster than that Luffy.
And I'm stronger than you. I'm fighting a giraffe man of swords.
Where are
right now,
we?
Okay?
What are we supposed to be doing? Kill.
You won't sharp enough to let me tell you.
I know. So why don't you? Oh, I did it. Whatever it was, I think I did it.
I killed the giraffe man.
Thank you.
He was right there.
Oh, Mitchell, you sound good. Oh, behind me.
Never tell you how much I love playing games with you.
Oh, yeah. as much as you love canceling plans and being a sad baba.
Oh no, that was supposed. Why do you and Gangler, why do you and Strider always take my jokes?
I didn't take your joke.
I didn't say, I haven't said that joke on the show yet.
Oh.
I plan these jokes sometimes.
Well, I don't know what you want me to do. Why don't you say it, but like the real thing, because that wasn't even the real joke.
Wait.
What?
Did you just kill him? He was the last boss of-
Well, yeah. Of course, I'm
Where's disappointment? Where's my disappointment face?
There it is. I'm sorry, Mitchell.
No, look at how much the experience points you have.
I'm sorry, Mitchell.
No, you're fine.
I didn't know I was so good at this. This is complete bullshit. I knew he was level 50. I just wanted to be Luffy because I knew his name.
It's okay.
Only barely, too.
Everything's fine. How about this? Next time.
You can say your joke next episode, and we'll put that episode up first. Then you feel better. All right?
Thanks for telling me how to edit my show.
You can always cut this out with your editing skills.
Hang on. Let's just there's a scene after this. Hit
yeah?
X,
okay,
yeah.
X.
There's a little scene that for
I
the victory.
It was waiting
and then,
for
and
me.
Then I'll just. Oh, I guess we don't get it.
Oh, no. Well, maybe it's next. Maybe it's next? Keep pressing X again.
Oh, did I? No, God. Do I seriously?
Mitchell, I'm sorry, I'm the worst.
You're the best. Don't ever.
Yes.
Don't ever.
I need constant validation from Mitchell that I'm a human.
I don't hate you.
Yes.
God, do I hate you. Level 50.
Like,
level 50 Monkey D. Luffy. Like, you really sent it home there.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's.
I love One Piece now.
Let's end the video.
Okay.
Next time on the Velvet Room.
Yeah.
Bye.
Will we do more of this?
No.
Okay. So, next time on the Velvet Room, something else.
Something else, guys.
Love y'all.
All right, bye.
Love you.